What's up, people, and welcome back in the Farming Simulator. So, let's continue, shall we? Yeah, last time we just finished this field over here. This way. I guess this way, indeed. Which ones are we canola now? I see. 11 and 12. Right. Okay. Eleven and 12 it is. Good boys. Be down. I have to make it through. To make it through, indeed. Let's go then, let's make some headlands. It should be pretty easy. Mm-hmm. here indeed. We'll create some very nice islands. Shit, I'm getting full quite fast. We should be there in no time. No worries, Combine. I'll be there soon. Other side is down. Blocked by an object, Alright. Let him be blocked then. Let him be blocked. You know what is funny? My pants. I just dropped my pants on the terrarium where my snake lives, and my cat is looking at my pants like, "What the fuck are those?" Yeah, so funny. Anyway, actually, I haven't played a farming simulator like 2 days or something like that. I'm thinking about starting an Ultra OP, but I don't know yet. I still have to decide. Yeah, still have to decide what I wanna do. And I really want another sewing machine. Yeah, we're gonna sell this one. Going to sell this camel as well. Frontier. Frontier is. Oops, server. If you notice, I'm not using in this lobby the good old trick. And that is getting money. Yeah, this one is coming out as well. And that means getting money just by, yeah, I could have fertilized, but whatever. Having those wind energy converters, yeah, usually boiler like at least three of them at the beginning of the LP. And that will be my source of income. But yeah, I'm thinking about getting one. At least or something like that. I don't know. Should I, shouldn't I? Cultivate for this sewing machine. But yeah, I don't really mind it. I'm getting this one since it doesn't have fertilizer. This is why I like to get it. Oh, there's the random wait, right. Waiting for my tractor. Okay, but we should really go on. Get this sold because the combine is getting full. Nice corn textures. Yeah, don't worry. Later on we'll get another sewing machine as well. But first we'll get a new tractor. Later, Walter on New Holland. Most likely. And yeah, we'll do our old trick, resetting him back. Good old trick. Always works fine. Oh yeah, by the way, I can just speed up time, right? Why the heck not? Let's do it. Why the heck not indeed? Never used this cultivator before. Yeah, it's only 8 meters, because it's not that big. but still I'm gonna use it. Right. Good damn. He's really struggling uphill. And he got 400 power. Just how much horsepower we need. Holy crap. Yeah, it's pretty crazy, alright. It's pretty crazy. Inside my buddies, this is how we do it. Oh, buddies, they are just fucking yeah. Indeed. Yeah, she's actually so much darker. That was pretty cool transition, I like it. Pretty cool indeed. We'll have to fix this at the end. So, how are the animals looking? Currently they're pretty fine. Yeah, I didn't install the cleanliness mode. Oh yeah, but I have a solution for that, right. I was thinking, do I have enough money for that thing? Getting this little guy. Yeah. With the shell. To clean it. Pickup locks or what? Tree saw, system cutter, So as well. Let's see, let's see, hold the small ones. Delete fields. Mail fork. Yeah, it is a lock fork. Yeah, I guess I'm going to grab the little guy. If you remember, in the Gold Cross Valley, I have had him cleaning up as well. Yeah, he was my cleanup guy. I still think this shovel is too big for him. But yeah, it's funny. Yeah, well, there's a combine. There's a combine, alright. Black footpad over there. Yeah, this gonna take some time to get there. Cause yeah, the speed is really slow. Follow me for